Assalamu alaikum friends, your friend Muhammad Vakas Tour is here. So today I am here to tell you about Kashmir, Kashmir solidarity. As you know, I think you know about the history of Kashmir. It happens that Gandhi was the main government of, he said that when our Pakistan was made new, he said that go his army, India army, go and capture the Kashmir how much you can. Then when Qaid Azam descended, he said to Pathan, he said go and capture and stop them from capturing more and more Kashmir. But Pathan just get to mean 30% to capture. But it was not good. So today now you are seeing on this screen there many people are being dying. They are killing Kashmir, Indians. They are nothing to eat. Big people are being very badly beaten. The small children have nothing to eat or drink. There is many much things, but I don't know why India is doing this. I really hurt it. Do you know UNO? UNO has decided that the Kashmir will vote for his own. He want to live with Pakistan or India, but India don't know that he voted. But they have, UNO have decided, but they don't. I really mean just become angry again. Why they beat it? They have their choice. Where do I want to go? But no, India have nothing listen. I think so. India have nothing any mind. They should just listen it there. That why they are think so? I think so. Do you know in Kashmir there are many geographical matters. Man, there is very good. Very beautiful lands like mountains, sea, rivers. But India also our river Ravi. They also close our dam. They not water in it. I don't know what is their problem. Again, they just tease us. When they will get our one snare, they will just fall down. And government is doing nothing for Kashmir. Just they are doing something. They say UNO will decide. UNO will decide. What will UNO decide? So 72 years are being gone that Kashmir is not free. So I think the UNO has also said that they should be given to be voted so that they could decide to Pakistan. This is Pakistan or India. So as you know, these Kashmir want to leave Pakistan because the India is again killing them. So they think they will stay good with us. But Kashmir say we will not stay with them. There are two Kashmirs, Azad Kashmir and Jammu Kashmir. Azad Kashmir we have Jammu Kashmir with them. So Jammu Kashmir and Azad Kashmir, they have very good and beautiful lands. So I say, Save the Kashmir. The UNO is also helping, but they are not giving them to vote it. So it's a really bad thing. They have won, they decided that they could. But they know, they say no, they will live with us. They are forcing them to live with us. Why they are forcing? It's their matter, not their matter. It's very bad thing. So as you are seeing in the screen, there are also many pictures of people are killing here. But they think it's good for them. They take the people and go in their, take the people from their houses. They just blast the things. The more of the quantity of the, in Kashmir is Muslim. And the mosques are also locked in there. No Muslim can read Quran or just pray for Allah. They have closed the mosque. Where can read? There is no azan there. No time. Every time they have been very slaughtered very badly. They are killed, murdered. It's very bad thing. Really, it just kill the human. It just beats very badly in your heart. So thank you. Next time So please help the Kashmir people. Say them. Tell them how to UNO. UNO, if you are listening my voice, please save the Kashmir. Thank you. They have been very badly injured.